Prince Naveen, dear. I am positively mortified you had to endure that frog fiasco last night.
Well, when you're next in line for the throne, you're poised like a panther.
Your ear?
What? Those pesky mosquitoes. Everywhere.
Oh!
Miss Charlotte, I can no longer ignore the throbbing of my heart. Even though our time together has been brief, it's been heavenly.
Thanks, Prince Naveen. It got me blushing like a...
Would you do me the honor of becoming Princess of Maldonia?
Are you serious?
As the plague.
Yes! Where are you? Oh, there's so much to play. I'm in the guest list, the dress, the music, the flowers, the shoes. We're gonna have ourselves a Mardi Gras win!
No! What do we do now?
Because somebody let our froggy prince go, Larry. I'm reduced to asking for help from my friends on the other side.
Now, this restaurant of yours, is it going to have etouffee?
Jambalaya, gumbo, it's going to have it all.
Always wanted to try red beans and rice, moufa lettuce, poor boys.
Oh, stop, Louis. You two are making me so very hungry. Interesting.
What are you doing?
Shh, you are frightening the food.
This is harder than it looks.
Hello.
Stop moving. You are making this very difficult.
Y'all find anything to eat yet?
Oh, my.
Hang on. Old Louis got it covered.
No.
How's that?
This could be a little better.
You know what this needs? A sharp stick. Be right back.
This is all your fault.
My fault. Let me tell you something.
Whipping.
I was having a wonderful time.
Well, look at here. Girl, I guess you and your boyfriend got a little carried away. Am I right?
He's not my boyfriend.
Let me shine a little light on the situation. You mean? One more time now. That's no better yet. Oh, it's okay, baby. I don't explode me. I ain't no firecracker. I just got my big butt glowing, that's right. Ooh, women like a man with a big fat pouch. Ooh, no, you done this up real good for sure. Now, where did it go to at?
Yeah. Hang on, Cap. I'm just gonna give a little switch here.
Get to know each other now. Brown fishy time. By the time I introduce myself, my name Ramon, but if I call me Ray.
Pardon me, but your accent, it's funny, no?
Oh, I'm a Cajun, bro. Born and bred in the bayou. Y'all must be new around here, huh?
Actually, we are from a place far, far away from this world.
Go to bed! Y'all from Shreveport?
No. We are people.
Prince Charming here got himself turned into a frog by a voodoo witch doctor.
Well, there you go.
And we were on our way to Mama Odie's. We think maybe
Mama Odie?
Mm-hmm.
Y'all head the wrong direction, O'Shea. Now, what kind of chucklehead told y'all to go this way?
I found a stick!
Louis? Ray here says you've been taking us in the wrong direction.
I was confused by the topography and the geography and the choreography and...
First rule to buy you, never take direction from a gator.
Why, me and my relation are to help show y'all the way.
Shit, Gonzo.
Hey, Cousin Randy, you ready for a little bayou out of cold?
Ready when you are, Cousin Ray.
All right, Lulu. Let's get to it, darling.
just follow the passing by. We're gonna take you down, we're gonna take you down, we're gonna take all the way down. We're gonna take you down, we're gonna take you down, we're gonna take all the way.
Oh, yeah.
Going down the bayou, going down the bayou, going down the bayou, taking you all the way. We got the whole family, just go see me, cause the food drop. Oh, Grandma Mom, go light up. We all gonna pull together. Down here, that's how we do. Me for them and them for me. We all be there for you. We gon' take ya, we gon' take ya, we gon' take ya all the way down. We know where you're going and we're going with you. Taking you all the way. Going down the bayou, going down.